So I'm trying to get out of this
one. I gotta do my yours.
Hey, sweetie.
Goodbye, sweetheart.
So, how was your day?
It was alright. It could have been better.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah, I'm not really hungry. I got my dad's a hurry. Somewhere there.
Okay.
A few hours ago.
Okay, well, I'm kind of hungry, so I guess I can fix something to eat at home, I guess.
Alright. Yeah. Talk to you about something.
Okay.
What's going on? I got a DNA test kit from like CVS a few days ago, and I did a little swab on Zaria and
DNA test?
Yeah.
What possessed you to do that?
I mean, a good source told me he was just like, you know, like, check it out, you know, something don't seem right, yeah, and, you know, I didn't believe him, I just did it, you know, hoping he was wrong. No, seriously, I'm telling you, I'm hoping he was wrong, and it came back negative.
Negative?
Yeah, it came back negative.
Zaria is your child.
Bro, I'm not gonna lie, brother, it came back negative.
That just cannot be right, like, it's not right.
It's not right.
It's not right at all.
It's not right.
Well, I mean, I didn't see the test. How would I even know that a test even exists? Like, you could be just saying it. Like,
so I'm just saying what?
Like, what you trying to do?
I'm just saying what I'm just making it up. Look at this. Hold on. Where is it?
I don't know. Here. You could be.
Here.
What does it say?
What does it say?
DDC.
Exactly.
DNA Diagnostic Center? What is this?
It's a fucking DNA test. I'm sorry.
Why the fuck would you do
it's
this?
It's a DNA test.
Why?
It's a DNA
test.
It's a DNA test. You're fucking wrong. I've been taking care for 3 years, and you're telling me and that you don't.
It doesn't matter. That's bullshit. Ain't nobody told you to do the thing.
No, I don't want to listen to anything.
Listen.
I don't want to listen to anything.
She is your child. This is not right.
You can say whatever you want to say. The DNA, the thing said 0.615. It's not even close to being close. It's not even.
I don't care.
You really want to go through the embarrassment of me taking a test through the doctor and seeing how stupid you're gonna look in front of them? You really want to do it? You're fucking sick for that. You know what the who
man,
who's
a
no
is
no
your
who's
child,
a who's a real
right?
child?
I don't care what this says.
Who's a real child?
I don't care.
Who's a real dad?
I don't care about what you're saying right now. Like, I don't care about this test. Like. No.
You don't care about this. Oh my.
This is not real.
It's
She's
not real.
Child.
Open the glove compartment. Just open it. Open the glove compartment. That's the one. That's what I purchased. I bought that 3 days ago.
Oh my God.
You know, yeah.
Why the hell would you do this?
Because you're fucking lying. I had to make sure.
Oh my
now
God.
You're doing that. See,
This shit is some bullshit.
You don't do people like.
You
don't do people like. I'm not trying to curse you. What do you mean I'm going to do? What am I supposed to? I'm just finding out now. All
right,
I'm just finding out after all this time. I just need time to think about this. I'm going to go by Jay's house and gather my thoughts because I don't know what I'm going to do. I'm trying to see what I'm going to do. I don't even know what I'm going to do. My next step.
I don't even care anymore. You're so out of pocket for this shit.
Whatever, man. I'm going to drop y'all off. I'm going to see what I'm going to do. Yeah, whatever. I just want to let you know that I know what I know what's going on. I find out for myself.
Oh my God.
All right, man. Whatever.
I don't know.
Yeah, you wouldn't. Yeah.